Hello there, my love bugs. Welcome back to Kara's Love Techniques. So we are here with another Zodiac Crush video, and today we are talking about the Aries. Okay, so as we all know that it may be a little challenging for the Aries man or woman to open up and, you know, just show their emotions or their interest. But what happens when they do happen to have some sort of feelings for someone or even crushing on them? That's what we're talking about today. So as far as the Aries woman, you know, she's not like your typical woman who has a list of qualities that she's seeking to mate. No, regardless if she's seen you frequently, you know, occasion, or even just in one moment. If she has her eyes set on you, then that's exactly what it is. You are the one. And so as far as flirting, no time for flirting. Flirting only allows the opportunity for someone else to, you know, fly in and swoop you off. No, we don't have time for that. Flirting comes after she has somehow wrangled you in, reeled you towards her, and has you in her possession. Once she gets you, that's when the flirting begins, and the, you know, she has a boisterous laugh, and you'll begin to get a little of that, and she begins to just open up herself to you and let you know, hey, you are the one, and you must be the one, some sort of rugged, maybe even, you know, shy, silent type guy, but yes, you know, possess of an air of power of some sort, a manly, rugged type aura, but yeah. Not much here. If she wants you, she'll have you. And that's all to it. There's no beating around the bush. There's no trying to meet up for drinks. Let's just get this thing going and let's get it on. That's it. She is straight. She's a straight shooter. Okay. That's all for the Aries woman. As far as our king, the Aries man. Yeah, it takes a lot for him to open up and reveal him true self if he's really interested in you. It's really quite simple with him, though. He does one thing specifically, and that is if he's seen you occasionally, and it usually isn't on occasion, it could be right at that moment. This is a guy, believe it or not, unbeknownst to many people, this is the guy who actually believes in love at first sight. So what you may get with an encounter with him or some sort of, I don't know, if you guys aren't even in front of each other, in his presence, you may begin to see him giving you this awkward gaze. It's almost a gaze of, it may seem like intimidation or something weird. But what he's doing is he's peering into your soul to see if you really are that feminine, pure quality that he's seeking in a mate. And he may stand off and do this, give you that awkward gaze. And he's not standing away from you because he's afraid. He's very assertive and confident, believe that. What he's doing is he's pacing himself because he know he has an approach that could be a bit, you know, may put you on pause, and he doesn't want you to, you know, scurry away. And even if you did decide to scurry away, well, he'll only chase you, especially if he's very interested. So, and once that gaze turns into light banter, you may even begin to find yourself having a conversation basically with yourself because he's still giving you that stare. He's really trying to discern who you are, your actions, your behavior, your vernacular, everything about you. So if you are getting this from this guy, you must be damn near perfection. Okay? Oh yeah, he's really feeling for you. He may not state it, but you'll get that vibe. It's an awkward vibe. Okay? But yeah, this is how you'll know if the Aries man or woman is giving you that crush. Okay? Be certain to check out the other Zodiac crush videos. And until next time, my lovers.